In this tutorial, we'll be creating a very detailed and bohemian style mermaid braid. As long as you can create a simple 3-strand braid, this look will be extremely easy to do. I'm wearing my hair as shown in my quick and simple 5-minute wavy curls tutorial. However, you can start with any hairstyle. To form the accent braid, pick out a small 2 cm section of hair from the upper left side of your head and create a basic 3-strand braid. Make sure you hold the hair in the direction you want it to go in as you move along. Tie the ends with a small elastic and secure it to the other side of your head with a couple of bobby pins. Pick out a 1/2 inch section of hair from the middle of your crown area. Divide this piece of hair into 3 sections and create a simple braid. Do the basic braid once or twice, and then we can start adding hair in. Every single time you overlap a section, you want to add in a piece of hair directly from your scalp. The only difference between this mermaid braid and a typical French braid is that in this case, you're only taking small 1 to 2 cm sections of hair directly from your hairline instead of pulling entire horizontal rows. Continue this mermaid braid down your entire head, adding 1 to 2 cm sections below each previous step. Once you've incorporated all of the hair along your hairline, you can either secure it with an elastic or continue the braid further. Once you've reached a braid length you're happy with, secure the braid with a small elastic. Gradually loosen the look by gently tugging on small sections. Adjust if necessary. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this look. If you have any questions or comments, leave them down in the box below, and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. Bye, guys!